the Tiki Rod. This rod was actually built for a rod competition. I wanted to make it look like bamboo. I added a tiki face. I actually wood burned it in. And of course, it was topped off with the award-winning American Tackle Microwave Guides. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. In tight lines, y'all.